Can trees really replace streetlights with a natural glow? In 2025, they're doing just that, and I'm here to show you how. Welcome to EcoInnovaTech, where we uncover the wildest green tech changing our world. Today, we're diving into glow-in-the-dark trees, tech that's lighting up cities naturally with bioluminescence, and I've got three incredible projects to prove it's the future of sustainable urban living. Streetlights use 5% of global electricity, emitting 100 million tons of CO2 yearly. But these glowing trees could cut that by 30% by 2030, saving 30 million tons of CO2. Let's start with the first breakthrough, straight out of the Netherlands. The 2025 Glow Tree Project, led by a Dutch bioengineering team, genetically modified trees to glow like fireflies. They inserted bioluminescent genes from marine bacteria, making the trees emit a soft green light at night. Planted along a 2-kilometer street in Amsterdam, these trees replaced 50 streetlights, saving 20 megawatt hours of electricity in a year. That's a 25% drop in local lighting emissions, and the street's energy bill dropped by 15%. Residents love the magical glow, and it's reduced light pollution by 20%, helping nocturnal wildlife thrive. It's nature lighting the way, proving cities can shine without harming the planet. But can these trees light up more than just streets? Let's head to Singapore for the second breakthrough. The 2025 Luminary Forest Initiative planted glowing trees in a public park to create a natural nighttime attraction. These trees not only glow, but also purify the air, absorbing 300 tons of CO2 annually, equivalent to planting 7,000 regular trees. The bioluminescence is powered by the tree's own photosynthesis, so there's no external energy needed. The park now saves 10 megawatt hours yearly by ditching electric lights, cutting emissions by 18%. But here's the real magic. The glow attracts 50% more visitors at night, boosting local tourism revenue by 12%. It's a double win. Clean air and a glowing destination, showing how nature can light up both cities and economies. Now let's talk about the third breakthrough right here in the US. In Seattle, the 2025 BioLight project used glowing trees to light up bike paths and sidewalks in a residential area. They modified the trees to glow brighter in high traffic zones, using sensors to adjust the intensity based on foot traffic. This 1 kilometer path replaced 30 streetlights, saving 15 megawatt hours of electricity and cutting emissions by 22%. The trees also release oxygen at night, improving air quality by 10% in the area. But the best part? The project planted 200 trees, creating a mini forest that cools the neighborhood by 2 degrees, reducing urban heat by 15%. It's a triple win. Natural lighting, cleaner air, and cooler cities, proving glow-in-the-dark trees can transform urban life. But let's not dim the challenges. This tech has some shadows to address. First, it's costly. Amsterdam's project cost $2 million to develop, and scaling up means big investments. In Seattle, some residents worried about the long-term effects of genetic modification on ecosystems, though studies show no harm so far. Then there's brightness. The glow isn't as strong as traditional lights, so it might not work for major highways. And what about winter? In colder climates, the tree's glow weakens. Can glowing trees light up the world, or are they too niche for global impact? It's a debate shining in the ecotech world, and I want to hear your take. Let's make this interactive. Comment below. Would you want glowing trees in your city, or does the brightness worry you? Here's a poll for you. Which use is your favorite, streets, parks, or bike paths? And here's a challenge. Share your eco-city idea in the comments. I'd love to feature the best ones in a future video. Despite the challenges, the potential is radiant. Imagine a future where every city glows naturally. No streetlights, no emissions, just bioluminescent beauty. Glow-in-the-dark trees could light 20% of urban areas by 2035, saving 40 million tons of CO2 yearly. It's a luminous vision, and 2025 is just the start. So, what do you think? Genius or too dim? Drop your thoughts below. If you're as enchanted by this as I am, smash that subscribe button for more ecotech breakthroughs, and check out our video on solar silk panels next. It's another game changer you won't want to miss. Let's keep dreaming of a greener, glowing world. See you in the next one.